Bonjour, this is the Raider and welcome back to Rise of the Tomb Raider after a video that was a bit weird, like my OBS decided to stream, so I had my my layout and everything, my overlay. Hopefully this video is just gonna be a normal one. I'm still very ill because I'm recording on the same day, so I feel like something I shouldn't say on a video, but I'm gonna try my best to be entertaining. Yay, yummy, yeah, good, okay, anyway. So we are on a new... We're back to the Soviet installation. Back?
Sophia, are you there? Laura! Are you alright? I'm up by the old copper mill overlooking the gulag. I'm about to go in after Jonah.
I know the spot. We hit a stash of weapons near where we first attacked Trinity. You might find them useful.
Okay.
Thank you, Sophia. I'll see you when I get out.
Well... Okay, so I found the new arrows. I found the new arrows, which are in order to climb. It's one of the last thing you get, actually. So, so we're back. See the document and the cache.
But if they think he knows something, there's still a good chance they're keeping him alive. I just hope Jonah can hold out long enough for me to find him. I have to get him back. I won't let him die here. Hang on, Jonah. I'll find you.
Could I do one of the thingy? Zero of that. I know. Cost 35 in my inventory. I can only have 30. Anyway. So I'm gonna use them here. So. Oh, okay, like this. I was a bit confused. Okay. Hello, you.
Propaganda.
Okay then. Let's go. It's mainly I think it's just a reason, to be perfectly honest, to give you something else, because it's not... Ah, it's for soft surfaces, but fine. Back to the Soviet installation. She's quite at ease with something that dangerous, I think. Oh, it's fine, don't worry, it's gonna be alright. I'm just gonna jump from here and there and there and there and suddenly it's... What? You sure about that? Oh, it's the... I'm back at the Soviet installation. Except now I can climb this thing.
Storm's coming in.
But what is it for? Like, no problem, I'm gonna jump on this arrow, like from nowhere. Okay, let's admit it. We can admit it, okay? We can suspend our disbelief for a second. And now there's a storm. Do I have to go there, by the way? Seems like it. Let's go zup zup zup, let's go zup. I'm back, but should have found everything or almost and killed everyone. Oh no, this is the okay. Up. This is the shop. This is the shop.
I'm gonna tell them that you forced me to steal all the shit at gunpoint. No hard feelings.
Well, I'm gonna buy what I can buy. And I'll keep the rest for later. I don't remember. I'm just gonna go through with the story. That's gonna be the refinement tool. Okay. Avance. That worked. I was absolutely not sure it would work. Okay, now to go down, I can do that. Up, up. Okay. Now we get another part of a weapon. The brick action shotgun. I'm gonna collect it all over there. Yeah, yeah, yeah. No, I'm not listening. The storm is upon us. The storm is upon us. Poor guy, girl, usually a guy. Is this a map? Yeah, this is a map.
Got to find shelter.
Got to find shelter. Yeah, well, that's time because it looks like it's really cold. Because of the cold.
I should never have doubted you, Dad. I wasn't there when you needed me most. I'm sorry. I'll make them see that you were right all along. That you sought the truth.
A dreams.
Not fairy tales.
Richard Kraft.
I'll make it right, Dad. I promise.
Lara, it's time. Jonas is waiting.
Jonas.
So I was just checking if I was online or offline. Okay, so. That's a bit weird. Why would I need to go? There's something below. Doesn't look like it, but is it another way to? Is it if you miss? It's if you miss, it seems. Okay, I forgot what I was doing. Oh yeah, trying to go back to where Jonah is and try to free him. Back to the Trinity base. No, that's not what I meant. That's what I meant. Oh, that usually I've failed those ones, so I'll take this.
Jonah must be up there somewhere.
Okay, well, I hope he is.
Extraordinary. The divine source. It's in the center of the old city, buried beneath the ice.
Then it's time to move. I will notify the dig teams and prepare the transports.
Our men encountered the Deathless Ones in the archive. This will not be easy, brother.
The holy path is not meant to be easy.
The holy path never meant to be easy.
No. But they are prepared to fight and to die for the cause. That's all we need from them.
Ma'am.
Constantine. Now that we're so close to the end.
We've only just begun.
I'm afraid Trinity is just using us. What if they don't intend to let you keep the source? We should prepare.
No. You must have faith. I wasn't chosen by Trinity.
I was chosen by God? Are you gonna say that? Are you really gonna say that?
Once the source is mine, it won't matter what they want.
You inferred it, fine, whatever.
I'm with God's immortal army. And you. You shall live.
Meh. That's not gonna happen. Let's be honest about it.
Constantine, the prisoner is awake and ready for questioning.
I'm on my way.
Yeah, that's not gonna be fun for dear old Jonah. Let's climb this and trying to save him before they do bad things. I suppose we're not going to be able to do that. I was out to find a cache. I'm too full of everything. No, I'll do that. I'm gonna use. Oh man. Because this way I can take the cash, I don't have to come back. The bow is still my... I remember when I was really, really struggling to use it. Now it's my favorite weapon by far. Two people. It's not gonna be enough to stop me, if I must admit. Ma'am. Well, that was absolutely not the best way of doing it. Like, really, really not. But, you know, it kind of works, so, you know, I'll take it. I can face quite a lot of people at the same time from now. Oh, I got a few things. It's just I missed the jump. Like an idiot, to be perfectly honest. Doesn't look like there's anyone around. There was a way to be stealthy all the way that I absolutely didn't take. Oh yeah. Okay, good.
What happened?
Okay, let's not wait. Are you gonna find me? How many did I kill? There's still music, which means we haven't finished. Why is he? There must be another guy. What's happening? And now the music stopped. Fine. Am I... There is someone. There was another one. Oh, there's a treasure chest. But I'm... That's...
An old Soviet plaque.
Start to go in. Sneaky time. Well, maybe.
Anna must be close.
So... A skill point. And an improvement of one of the weapons. No, not this one. Yes. What? Oh. What improvement do I need? I'll take that. Ooh, achievement. Achievement, good. Fully agreed.
To seal official Trinity letters. Not many.
Okay, this is a Trinity base. It's a bit creepy. Do I have to go in the water? Are you kidding me? Really? Hey you. Hey you.
Were you with Constantine down in Syria?
Yeah. A bit of a mess. Croft. Constantine didn't expect to find her in there. She managed to bring the whole tube down on our heads.
Yeah, I know. Okay, fine, whatever. You should have killed me when you had it.
Trinity was trying to recruit her.
It's not like to speculate. We see her, we shoot to kill.
Yeah, we'll see how it goes. Hello, you.
Check your wishes.
Triple threat. Ooh, rare achievement and a lot. Kill three enemies with one shot, good blast. That's not what happened, but yeah. That's not what happened, but if you unlock like this, I will take it. It was not a shotgun blast at all. It was a Molotov cocktail. I have my new shotgun. Can I? We'll see later. Let's go a bit forward. That was nice. I need to go this way. So should I should I visit a bit? Like well, I visited. That was nice. Let's continue. Yeah, I'm becoming lethal now. You shouldn't kill me when you have the chip. Okay, that will become useful, you think? I think that will become useful at some point. Hey.
Pendant. No. A modern reliquary. There's a small human bone inside. Saint Peregrine. Patron of the term.
Patron of the term? What does he mean? There's a map here. No, a map, but a collectible. This perk is really good in order to be to do. Okay, so you can I just wanna look around. Look, see, this is beautiful. This is a beautiful. Yeah, I'm weird. I feel so horrible. Okay, nothing here, which is a bit weird. Fine, whatever. I might as well.
A rifle shell. But there's something unusual about this one. Latin engraving on the end.
So we found the object from Anna and Constantine. We are close to them. We are.
Got up close this time.
I think that's gonna be a cinematics. I wanted to stop the video when I was too curious. And that is a perfect moment to stop. That's called the cliffhanger. Ooh, what's gonna happen? Anyway, I'm having a lot of fun playing still, even in this sorry state of mind. I'm still enjoying it, and I'm gonna continue until it's done. There's gonna be new games in November, so it should be new games I want to play, like this, do like a Monday and Thursday video. So we'll switch by then. Anyway, thanks for watching this video, and I'll see you next time, hopefully in a better shape. Allez, au revoir.